All right. Then shut up!
I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly. I can be a prick if you tip me. My tank is on empty. No patience is in me. And if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just draw you, go call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a fuck, when you won't just put up with the bullshit they pull, 'cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up his school, and they blame it on Maryland and the heroin. Where were the parents at? And look where it's at, middle America. Now it's a tragedy, now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happening. Then attack Eminem 'cause I rap this way. But I'm glad 'cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn. And it's burning and I get returned. And I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just die or get fired and drop from my label. Let's stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top what my name is. And pigeonhole into some poppy sensation that got me rotation at rock and roll stations. And I just do not got the patience to deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm some wigger who just tries to be black. 'Cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls, so they always keep asking the same fucking questions. What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? The why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how. Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out, 'cause they're driving me crazy. I can't take it, I'm racing, I'm pacing. I stand and I sit, and I'm thankful for every fan that I get. But I can't take a shit in the bathroom without someone standing by it. No, I won't sign your autograph. You can call me an asshole, I'm glad, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
One of my eyelids. Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Yeah, try sit and get fucked up worse than my life is? My brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I wanna impregnate. And Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basic. Why's your face red, man? You wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like I'm someone else, 'cause I hung my original self from the top bunk with a belt. Got pissed off and ripped Pamela Lee's tits off, and smacked her so hard I knocked her clothes backwards like Chris Paul. I smoke a fat pound of grass and fall on my ass faster than a fat bitch who sat down too fast. Come here, slut. Shady, wait a minute. That's my girl, dawg. I don't give a fuck. God sent me to piss the world off.
Hi, my name is
what?
My name is
what?
My name is
what?
His
name is Shady.
Hi, my name is
what?
My name is
what?
My name is
His
name is
Shady.
Hi, my name is
what?
teacher wanted to flunk me in junior high. Thanks a lot, next semester I'll be 35. I smacked him in his face with an eraser, chased him with a stapler, stapled his nuts to a stack of paper. Walked in a strip club, had my jacket zipped up, flashed the bartender, then stuck my dick in a tip cup. Extraterrestrial, running over pedestrians in a spaceship while they screaming at me.
Let's just be friends!
99% of my life I was lied to. I just found out my mom does more dope than I do.
Damn.
I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper, make a record about doing drugs and name it after. You know you blew up when the women rush your stands, try to touch your hands like some screaming Usher fans. This guy at White Castle asked for my autograph, so I signed it. Dear Dave, thanks for the support, asshole.
Hi, my name is
this kid needs to be locked away.
Get him!
Dr. Dre, don't just stand there, operate. I'm not ready to leave, it's too scary to die.
Fuck that.
I'll have to be carried inside the cemetery and buried alive.
Yep.
Am I coming or going? I can barely decide. I just drank a fifth of vodka, dare me to drive?
Go ahead.
All my life I was very deprived. I ain't had a woman in years, and my palms are too hairy to hide.
Whoops.
Clothes ripped like the Incredible Hulk. I spit when I talk, I fuck anything that walks.
Come here.
When I was little, I used to get so hungry, I would throw fits. How you gonna breastfeed me, mom? You ain't got no tits. I lay awake and strap myself in the bed with a bulletproof vest on and shoot myself in the head.
Bang.
I'm steaming mad. And by the way, when you see my dad,
yeah,
tell him that I slit his throat in this dream I had.
Hi, my name is
what?
My name is
probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Dear Slim, you still ain't called a road. I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man, you're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. Call and write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at a show he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning, now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim, we could have been together. Think about it, you ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim, shut up, bitch, I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat, I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you, cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot, am I supposed to send this shit out?
Said your girlfriend's pregnant now, how far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother, I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show, I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dog, come on, how fucked up is you? You got some issues, Dan, I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. But maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was, it was you. Damn.
shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music the moment you own it. Another
ass.
There she go, shaking that ass on the floor, bumping and grinding that pole. The way she's grinding that pole, I think I'm losing control.
Get buzzed, get drunk, get crunk, get fucked up. Hit the strip club, don't forget once. Get your dick rubbed, get fucked, get sucked, get wasted, shit faced, pasted, blasted. Puke, drink off, get a new drink, put the bathroom sink off. Wipe your shoe clean, got a routine going still. Got a few chunks on them shoestrings showing I was dehydrated. To the beat vibrated, I was revived as soon as this BS gyrated. Them hips and licked them lips and that was it. I had to get Nate Dogg, get his thing some shit.
Two to the one, from the one to the three. I like good pussy and I like good trees. Smoke so much weed you wouldn't believe. And I get more ass than a toilet seat. Three to the one, from the one to the three. I met a bad bitch last night in the D. Let me tell you how I made her leave with me. Conversation and Hennessy. I've been to the motherfucking mountaintop. Heard motherfuckers talk, seen them drop. If I ain't got a weapon, I'ma pick up a rock. And when I bust your ass, I'm gon' continue to rock. Get your ass off the wall with your two left feet. It's real easy, just follow the beat. Don't let that fine girl pass you by. Look real close, cause strobe lights.
We about to have a party.
Turn the music up.
Let's get it started.
Go ahead and shake your butt.
I'm looking for a girl with a body and a sexy strut. Wanna get it poppin', baby, step right
some
up.
Some girls, they act retarded.
Some girls are body, body. I'm looking for a girl that will do whatever the fuck I say. Every day she be giving it up.
Yeah.
Shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Oh, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me.
I'm a menace, a dentist, an oral hygienist. Open your mouth for about 4 or 5 minutes. Take a little bit of this fluoride rinse. Switch, but don't spit it, swallow it, now finish.
Yeah.
Me and Nate deal double G. Looking for a couple bitches with some double D's. Pop a little champagne and a couple D's. Slip it in a bubbly, we finna
finna have a party.
Turn the music up.
Let's get it started.
Go ahead and shake it. I'm looking for a girl I can fuck in my Hummer truck. Apple bottom jeans and a big old slut.
Sometimes they act retarded. Some girls are body, body.
I want a bitch that sit at the crib with no panties on. Knows that she can, but she won't say no. Look at this lady all in front of me. Sexy as can be. Tonight I want a slut, would you be mine? Heard she was freaky from a friend of mine.
Now I hope you don't get mad at me. But I told Nate you was a freak. He said he wants a slut, hope you don't mind. I told him how you like it from behind.
Now shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Oh, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. We about to have a party.
Turn the music up.
Let's get it started.
Go ahead and shake your butt.
I'm looking for a girl with a body and a sexy strut. Wanna get it poppin', baby, step right
some
up.
Some girls, they act retarded.
Some girls are body, body. I'm looking for a girl that will do whatever the fuck I say. Every day she be giving
there
it up.
There she go, shaking that ass on the floor, bumping and grinding that pole. The way she's grinding that pole, I think I'm losing control.
Got him! I ain't leaving without you, bitch. Coming home with me and my boy, and his boy, and his boy, and his girl.
Nate Dogg.
zone cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. And what bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants through rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control. He just lets his emotions go. Of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, lonely, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess words are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade. Or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, plus all the store ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn at you to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but his grudge is against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrera. That was a bitch that hit you. Can it load a gun up for you and cock it too? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool, not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course the shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. But music is reflection of self, we just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's fucked up, ain't it? How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing except for a dream and a fucking rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives, do they sit and they cry at night wishing they died? Do they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you but with the fucking shit in their eyes? That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can sing them.
trice. Real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
I've created a monster, 'cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver.
Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, 'cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips. Fuck that, come on your lips and some on your tits and get ready, 'cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, 'cause we need a little controversy, 'cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, 'cause we need a little controversy, 'cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, 'cause someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice, let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass you ask for me. Well, I'm back, na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in, and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me? Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, 'cause we need a little controversy, 'cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, 'cause we need a little controversy, 'cause it feels so empty without me. A tisket, get a tasket, I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy-headed fag loner. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting, but it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley, to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey.
There's a concept that works, 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, 'cause we need a little controversy, 'cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, 'cause we need a little controversy, 'cause it feels so empty without me.
composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on the song, and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly, I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. That was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth while he's all over TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand this is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute. To be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Jobby from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gabbing. In magazines how we stabbed him. Fuck, smash him, mash on him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulled in another direction. Some receptionist at the source who answers phone to this desk has an erection for me and thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record. But now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication, the same one that made me famous. Now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing. Well, fuck it, that motherfucker could get it too. Fuck him. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think that we just inherited 50's beef with Murder Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine, ain't like either of us mine. We still have soldiers that's on the front line, that's willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us. Or maybe shout them out in a rapper up in a chorus to show them we love them back and let them know how important it is to have Runyon Avenue soldiers up in our corners. The loyalty to us is worth more than any award is. But I ain't trying to have none of my people heard or murdered. It ain't worth it, I can't think of a perfect way to word it. Did it just say that I love y'all too much to see the verdict? I'll walk away from it all before I let it go any further. But don't get it twisted, it's not a plea that I'm copping. I'm just willing to be the bigger man if y'all can quit popping off at your jaws with a knocking. Cause frankly I'm sick of talking, I'm not gonna let someone else's coffin rest on my conscience.
Kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, Nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you know what, flipping the you know who. Yeah, but he's so cute though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here? So you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MVD. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me. So I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on a mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out can. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like volumes? It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting, pinching nurses' asses when I'm jacking off of Jergens, and I'm jerking, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion rings, or in the parking lot circling, screaming I don't give a fuck with his windows down and his system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go?
I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Guess it's a Slim Shady in all of us. Hockey. Let's all stand up.
Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what daddy always tell you, straighten up little soldier, stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, And I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up as daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over. And that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment. And dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Laney were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are, and daddy's still here. Laney, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya and make him eat every carrot. Don't fuck with that.
Meet Eddie, 23 years old. Fed up with life and the way things are going, he decides to rob a liquor store. But on his way in, he has a sudden change of heart, and suddenly, his conscience comes into play.
All right, stop. Now before you walk in the door of this liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Well, who are you?
I'm your motherfucking conscience.
That's nonsense. Go in, gap all the money and run to one of your aunt's cribs and borrow a damn dress, the one of a brown wig. Telling you need a place to stay. You'll be safe for days if you shave your legs with Renee's razor blades.
Yeah, but if it all goes through like it's supposed to, the whole neighborhood knows you and they'll expose you. Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George Burns.
Fuck that, do that shit, shoot that bitch. Can you afford to blow this shit? Are you that rich? Why you give a fuck if she dies? Are you that bitch? Do you really think she gets the fuck if you have kids?
Man, don't do it, it's not worth it to risk it.
You're
right. Not over this shit.
Stop.
Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo, he's bad for you.
You know what, Dre? I don't like your attitude.
Come on, he's coming in for a minute.
We all right, right?
Okay.
Meet Stan, 21 years old. After meeting a young girl at a rave party, things start getting hot and heavy in an upstairs bedroom. Once again, his conscience comes into play.
Now listen to me, while you're kissing her cheek and smearing her lipstick, slip this in a dream. Now all you gotta do is nibble on this little bitch's earlobe.
Yo, this girl's only 15 years old. You shouldn't take advantage of her, that's not fair.
Yo, look at her bush, does it got hair? Fuck this bitch right here on the spot bare. Till she passes out, she forgot how she got there.
Man, ain't you ever seen that one movie, Kids?
No, but I seen the porno with some Nubian.
Shit, you wanna get hard off the jail?
Man, fuck that, hit that shit raw dog and bail.
Meet Grady, a 29-year-old construction worker. After coming home from a hard day's work, he walks in the door of his trailer park home to find his wife in bed with another man.
What the fuck?
Alright, calm down, relax, and start breathing.
Fuck that shit, you just caught this bitch cheating. While you at work, she's with some dude trying to get off. Fuck, slit in her throat, cut this bitch's head off.
Wait, what if there's an explanation for this shit?
What, she tripped, fell, landed on his dick?
Alright, Shady, maybe he's right, Grady. But think about the baby before you get all crazy.
Okay, thought about it. Still wanna stab her? Grab her by the throat, get your daughter and kidnap her? That's what I did. Be smart, don't be a retard. You gonna take advice from somebody who slapped D Barnes?
What you say?
What's wrong? Didn't think I remember?
I'ma kill you, motherfucker.
Temper, temper. Mr. Dre, Mr. NWA, Mr. AK, coming straight out of Compton, y'all better make way. How in the fuck you gonna tell this man not to be violent?
Cause he don't need to go the same route that I went. Been there, done that. Oh, fuck it, what am I saying? Shoot them both, Grady, where's your gun at?
Where's my snare? I have no snare in my headphones. There you go. Yeah. Yo, yo.
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. Picket signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the times. Sick is the mind of the motherfucking kid that's behind. All this commotion, emotions run deep as oceans exploding. Tempers flaring from parents. Just blow them off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one. Give them hell long as I'm breathing. Keep kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leave them with the taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can trigger me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. Never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. I got some skeletons in my closet, and I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My faggot father must have had his panties up in a bunch. As he split, I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just fucking wished he would die. I look at Haley, and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I'd grit my teeth and I'd try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes. But I'm only human, but I'm man enough to face him today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb. But the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of that gun. Cause I'd have killed him. Shit, I would've shot Kim and them both. It's my life, I'd like to welcome y'all to the Eminem show. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet. Nah, I would never diss my own mama just to get recognition. Take a second to listen before you think this record is dissing, but put yourself in my position. Just try to envision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen, bitching that someone's always going through a person shit's missing, going through public housing systems, victim of Munchausen syndrome. My whole life I was made to believe I was sick when I wasn't, till I grew up. Now I blew up, it makes you sick to your stomach, doesn't it? Wasn't it the reason you made that CD for me, ma? So you could try to justify the way you treated me, ma. But guess what, you're getting older now, and it's cold when you're lonely, and Nathan's growing up so quick, he's gonna know that you're phony. And Haley's getting so big now, you just see her, she's beautiful, but you'll never see her, she won't even be at your funeral. See, what hurts me the most is you won't admit you was wrong. Bitch, do your song, keep telling yourself that you was a mom, but how dare you try to take what you didn't help me to get. You selfish bitch, I hope you fucking burn in hell for this shit. Remember when Ronnie died and you said you wished it was me? Well, guess what? I am dead, dead to you as can be. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
Pajama time. Come here, little kitties, on my lap. Guess who's back with a brand new rap? And I don't mean rap as in a new case of child molestation accusation. No worries, Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I possibly do to make noise? I done touched on everything but little boys. And that's not a stab at Michael, that's just a metaphor. I'm just psycho, I go a little bit crazy sometimes. I get a little bit out of control with my rhymes. Good God, Dick, do a little slide. Bend down, touch your toes, and just glide up the center of the dance floor. Like TP for my bunghole, and it's cool if you let one go. Nobody's gonna know who'd hear it. Give a little boot, boot, it's okay. My CD just skipped, and everyone just heard you let one rip. Now I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that ass. Oops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh baby, oh baby, baby.
Well, it's Friday, and it's my day. Just to party, all the way to Sunday. Maybe till Monday, I don't know what day. Every day's just a holiday. Cruising on the freeway, feeling kinda breezy. Get the top down in my hair blow. I don't know where I'm going. All I know is when I get there, someone's gonna
touch my body.
Excuse me, miss, I don't mean to sound like the jerk, but I'm feeling just a little stressed out from work. Could you punch me in the stomach and pull my hair? Spit on me, maybe gouge my eyes out.
Yeah. Now what's your name, girl? What's your sign?
Man, you must be about your mind.
Trey, beer goggles blind. I'm just trying to unwind.
Now I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that ass. Oops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh baby, oh baby, baby.
It's Tuesday and I'm locked up, I'm in jail and I don't know what happened. They say I was running butt naked down the street screaming. I'm sorry, I don't remember. All I know is this much, I'm not guilty. They said save it, boy, we got you on tape. Yelling at an old lady to
touch my body.
Now this is the part where the rap breaks down. It gets real intense, no one makes a sound. Everything looks like it's 8 Mile now. The beat goes back and everybody lose the sound. They'll step back to reality. Look, it's B-Rabbit, are you signing me up to battle? I'm a grown man, chubby, 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 chubby. I don't have any lines to go right here, so chubby, tella, tubby, fellas.
What?
Fellas, grab your left nut, make your right one jealous.
What?
Black girls, white girls, skinny girls, fat girls. Small girls, I'm calling all girls. Everyone report to the dance floor. It's your chance for a little romance or butt squeezing. It's the season, just go. So appeasing.
shake that ass. Whoops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh baby, oh baby, baby.
Touch my body. Touch my body. Oh boy, just touch my body. I mean girl, just touch my body. Body, body.
Yeah, it's my life. Long words, I guess.
Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma swings right around to bite you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play, Haley, baby, your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing a song, the song ain't gonna write itself. I give you one underdog, and you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around in that song and tell her you love her, and put hands on her mother who's a spitting image of her. That Slim Shady, yeah, baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rockin' my baby.
And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
I keep having this dream, I'm pushing Haley on the swing. She keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing. You're making mommy cry. Why is mommy crying? Baby, daddy ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're lying. You always say that. You always say this is the last time. But you ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're mine. She's piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy, please, daddy, don't leave. Daddy, no stopping. Goes in the pocket, pulls out a tiny necklace locket. It's got a picture. This'll keep you safe, daddy. Take it with ya. I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror. These fucking walls must be talking, cause man, I can hear them. They're saying you got one more chance to do right, and it's tonight. Now go out there and show them that you love them before it's too late. And just as I go to walk out of my bedroom door, it turns to a stage, they're gone, and the spotlight is on, and I'm singing.
And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
60,000 people all jumping out this seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud. I take one last look at the crowd. I glance down, I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me. Help mommy, your wrists are bleeding. But baby, we're in Sweden. How did you get to Sweden? I followed you, daddy. You told me that you weren't leaving. You lied to me, dad. And now you made mommy sad. And I bought you this coin. It says number one dad. That's all I wanted. I just wanna give you this coin. I get the point. Fine, me and mommy are going. But baby, wait, it's too late, dad. You made your choice. Now go out there and show them that you love them more than us. That's what they want. They want you more, so they keep screaming your name. It's no wonder you can't go to sleep. Just take another pill. Yeah, I bet you you will. You rap about it. Yeah, word, can't keep it real. I hear applause. All this time I couldn't see. How could it be that the curtain is closing on me? I turn around, find a gun on the ground, cock it, put it to my brain, scream die, Shady, and pop it. The sky goes.
when I wake up. Alarm clock's ringing, there's birds singing, it's ringing. Haley's outside swinging. I walk right up to Kim and kiss her, tell her I miss her. Haley just smiles and winks at her little sister, almost as if to say,
when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
But anyways, F it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over something who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground stuff that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the stuff you did with Rockets too, that's bad. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, this is the chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan.
The chief's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clapped up my window. Oh, I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad. Not so fair.
Dear Slim, you still ain't called a rope. I hope you have a chance. I ain't bad. I just think it's messed up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside your concert, you don't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in a blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty crummy, man. You're like his favorite idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your song. So when I have a crummy day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got help, so that helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too.
But she's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad, not so bad.
Dear mister, I'm too good to call or write my fans. This'll be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about the guy who could've saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? And Phil saw it all, that at a show he found him. That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of recall. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I loved you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you go to sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim. That's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I just slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. Then she'll die too. Well, gotta go.
I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shoot, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this tape out?
The juice gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, but I can't see it all. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad, not so bad.
Just then, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on a starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that intentionally just to diss you. But what's the stuff you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say this stuff just clowning, dog. Come on, I messed up, is you? You got some issues, Stan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this junk about us meant to be together? That type of crap will make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. Or maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing this fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspired you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy bit. I seen this one in the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but it didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was, it was you. Damn.
Bad boy, baby.
The rap slayer, the hooker layer, motherfucker, say your prayers. Hail Mary, full of grace, smack the bitch in the face, take her Gucci bag and her North Face off her back. Jab her if she act funny with the money. Oh, you got me mistaken, honey. I don't wanna rape ya, I just want the paper, the visa, capisha. I'm out like the vapors. Who's the one you call Mr. Macho? The head honcho, swift fist like Kumacho. I got so much style, I should be down with the stylistics. Makeup to break up, niggas need to wake up. Smell the Indonesia, beat you to a seizure. Then fuck your mom, hit the skin to amnesia. She don't remember shit, just the two hits. Her hitting the floor, and me hitting the clits. Sucking on the tits, had the hooker begging for the dick. And your mom's an ugly love, my dick got rocked quick. I guess I was a combination of House of Pain and Bobby Brown. I was humping around and jumping around. After then I asked her who's the man, she said B-I-G. Then I bust in her E-Y-E.
Don't make it dead wrong, you got it going on. You're dead wrong,
you're dead wrong.
Get dusted. I like to spread the blood like mustard. Trust it, my hardcore rain leaves you rusted. Move over, Lucifer, I'm more ruthless. Leave you toothless, you're kipping, I flip it. Tears don't affect me, I hit them with the tech. G, disrespect me, my potency is deadly. I'm shooting babies, no ifs, ands, or maybes. Hit mummy in the tummy if the hooker plays a dummy. Slit the wrist, a little sis. After she sucked the dick, I stabbed her brother with the ice pick. Because he wanted me to fuck him from the back. But smalls don't get down like that. Found your father hiding in the room. Fucked him with the broom. Slid him down the back and threw salt in the wound. Who you think you're dealing with? Anybody step into my path is fucking feeling it. Hardcore, I got it sucked like a pussy. Stab it to your gushy, so please don't push me. I'm using rubber so they won't trace the semen. The black demon got the little hooker screaming. Because you know I love it young, fresh and green, with no hand between, know what I mean?
No jeans,
The devil worshipping horses, sets human sacrifices, cannibalism, candles and exorcism, animals having sex with them, camels, mammals and rabbits. But I don't get into that, I kick the habit. I just beat you to death with weapons that eat you to flesh, and I never eat you unless the fucking meat looks fresh. I got a lion in my pocket, I'm lying. I got a nine in my pocket, and baby, I'm just dying. The cock of me's ready for war, I'm ready for war. I got machetes and swords for any faggot that said he was raw. My Uzi's heavy as yours, yeah, you met me before. I just didn't have as large an arsenal of weapons before. Marshal, step in the door, I lay your head on the floor, with your body spread on the bedspread, red on the wall, red on the ceiling, red on the floor. Get a new whore, met on the second, red on the third, then she's dead on the fourth. I'm dead wrong.
Okay, I'm going to attempt to drown myself. You can try this at home. You can be just like me. Mic check, 1, 2. We recording? I'm cancerous, so when I dish, you wouldn't want to answer this. If you responded back with a battle rap, you wrote for cannabis. I strangle you to death and I choke you again, and break your fucking legs till your bones poke through your skin. You beat for me, I'ma even a score equally. Take you on Jerry Springer and beat your ass legally. I get too blunted off a funny homegrown, cause when I smoke out, I hit the trees harder than Sonny Bono.
Oh, no.
So if I said I never did drugs, that would mean I lie and get fucked more than the president does. Hillary Clinton tried to slap me and call me a pervert. I ripped her fucking tonsils out and fed her sherbet. My nerves hurt, and lately I'm on edge. Grab Vanilla Ice and ripped out his blonde dreads. Every girl I ever went out with is gone less. Follow me and do exactly what the song says. Smoke weed, take pills, drop out of school, kill people and drink, and jump behind the wheel like it was still legal. I'm dumb enough to walk in a store and steal, so I'm dumb enough to ask for a date with Lauryn Hill. Some people only see that I'm white, ignoring skill, cause I stand out like a green hat with an orange bill. But I don't get pissed, y'all don't even see through the mist. How the fuck can I be white? I don't even exist. I get a clean shave, bathe, go to a rave, die from an overdose, and dig myself up out of my grave. My middle finger won't go down, how do I wave? And this is how I'm supposed to teach kids how to behave.
Now follow me and do exactly what you see.
Don't you wanna grow up to be just like me?
I slap women and eat shrooms and OD.
Now don't you wanna grow up to be just like me?
Me and Marcus Allen went over to see Nicole. When we heard a knock at the door, must have been Ron Gold.
Jump behind the door, put the orgy on hold. Kill them both and smear blood on a white Bronco. My mind won't work if my spine don't jerk. I slap Garth Brooks out of his rhinestone shirt. I'm not a player, just an ill rhyme sayer that'll spray an aerosol can up at the ozone layer. My rap style's warped, I'm running out the morgue with your dead grandmother's corpse to throw it on your porch. Jumped in a chicken hawk cartoon with a cape on, and beat a foghorn leghorn with an acorn. I'm about as Norman as Norman Bates, with the formative traits of premature birth that was 4 minutes late. Mother, are you there? I love you. I never meant to hit you over the head with that shovel. Will someone please explain to my brain that I just severed a main vein with a chainsaw and I'm in pain? I take a breather inside. Either I'm high or I'm nuts, cause if you ain't tilting this room, neither am I. So when you see your mom with a thermometer shot,
think it's obvious I got it on with her. Cause when I drop this solo shit, it's over with. I bought Cage's tape, opened it, and dubbed over it.
I came to the club drunk with a fake ID.
Don't you wanna grow up to be just like me?
I've been with 10 women who got HIV.
Now don't you wanna grow up to be just like me?
I've got genital warts and it burns when I pee.
Don't you wanna grow up to be just like me?
I tie a rope around my penis and jump from a tree.
You probably wanna grow up to be just like me.
When I was just a little baby boy, my mama used to tell me these crazy things. She used to tell me my daddy was an evil man. She used to tell me he hated me. But then I got a little bit older and I realized she was the crazy one. But there was nothing I could do or say to try to change it, cause that's just the way she was. They said I can't rap about being broke no more. They say I can't rap about coke no more. Slut, you think I won't choke no whore till the vocal cords don't work in the throat no more? These motherfuckers are thinking I'm playing, thinking I'm saying this shit cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it. Put your hands down, bitch, I ain't gonna shoot you. I'ma pull you to this bullet and put it through you. Shut up, slut, you're causing too much chaos. Just bend over and take it like a slut, okay, ma? Oh, now he's raping his own mother, abusing a horse, snorting coke, and we gave him the Rolling Stone cover? You goddamn right, bitch, and I was too late. I'm triple platinum and tragedies happen in two states. I invented violence, you vile, venomous, vile little bitches, bang, Vicodin, ring, ring, ring. Chainsaw, left his brains off, dangling from his neck while his head barely hangs on. Blood, guts, guns, cuts, knives, lies, wives, nuns, sluts. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't wanna fuck with me. Girls leave, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beef, and I don't squash the beef. You better kill me. I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. But when they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
Like a murder weapon, I'ma conceal you. In a closet with dildos, sheets, pillows, and film you. Fuck with me, I've been through hell. Shut the hell up, I'm trying to develop these pictures of the devil to sell them. I ain't acid rap, but I rap on acid. Got a new blow ball and just had a strap on at it. Whoops, is that a subliminal hint?
No.
This criminal intent to sodomize women again. Eminem offend?
No.
Eminem on the soul. And if you ever give it to him, you'll give him an impulse to do it again. Then, if he does it again, you'll probably end up jumping out of something up in the tents. Bitch, I'ma kill you. I ain't done this, ain't the course. I ain't even drug you in the woods yet to paint the forest. A blood stain is orange after you wash it 3 or 4 times in the tub, but that's normal, ain't it, Norman? Serial killer hiding murder material in a cereal box on top of your stereo. Here we go again, we're out of our medicine, out of our minds, and we wanting yours, let us in.
Or I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with me.
Girls leave,
you ain't nothing but a slut to me.
Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing, I don't squash the beef.
You better kill me.
I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said.
But when they kill me,
I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me.
I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
Know why I say these things? Cause lady screams keep creeping in Shady's dreams. And the way things seem, I shouldn't have to pay these strings. It's 80 G's a week to say the same things twice. Whatever, I hate these things. Fuck shots, I hope the weed'll outweigh these drinks. Motherfuckers want me to come on their radio shows just to argue with them cause their ratings stink? Fuck that! I joke radio announcer to bouncer. From that bitch to all 70,000 pounds of her. From principal to the student body and counselor. From in school to before school or out of school. I don't even believe in breathing, I'm leaving air in your lungs just to hear you keep screaming for me to seep it. Okay, I'm ready to go play. I got the machete from OJ, I'm ready to make everyone's throat sing. You faggots keep egging me on till I have you at knife point. Then you beg me to stop? Shut up! Give me your hands and feet. I said shut up when I'm talking to you. You hear me? Answer me.
Or I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with me.
Girls leave, you ain't nothing but a slut to me.
Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You don't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing, I don't squash the beef.
You better kill me.
I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said.
But when they kill me,
I'm bringing the world with me.
Bitches too,
you ain't nothing but a girl to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You don't
wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
said you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why not?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
I'm just playing, ladies. You know I love you.
I'll shit on you.
Ta-da, ta-da.
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 I'll shit on you.
You know
I'll shit on you.
Bitch, woman,
I'll shit on you.
Remain fatter than gluttony, taping bombs on the back of record company. Blow them up if they ain't want me. The National Guards, they scared of hunting me. I love beef, I got you hoes ducking me. A drug thief, bitch, I take your marijuana. These slugs, they keep your ass away from my corner. I drown niggas in 100 degree saunas. You can act a fool if you wanna. This is lyrical piranha. Strapped with a grenade in the pool with your mama. Attack her by the legs and I pull her to the bottom. Swift nutting up like a condom. Slapping if you fuckers got a problem. When I see him, you hoes ending up in the fucking mausoleum. Or hitting in the truck of a black and gold Beam. Pulling the garage while you screaming. Keep the motor on, then I'm leaving.
I'll shit on you.
Shit on you. I don't care who you are.
I'll shit on you.
I don't give a fuck about you or your car.
I'll shit on you.
Fuck your house, fuck your jewelry, and fuck your
car. I'll shit on
you. Fuck your wife, fuck your kids, fuck your family.
Alcoholic, with the fucking toilet, pass the hot dog.
Bizarre, aren't you Islamic?
Bitch, shut your fucking mouth. I'ma keep eating till Richard Simmons comes to my house with a chainsaw to cut me out.
My
fucking wife, I had sex as I met her. Too busy fucking a 12-year-old babysitter. And all women ain't shit. Only good for cooking, cleaning, and sucking dick. And that's it.
I said it.
I'm responsible for killing John Candy. Got John Benet Ramsey, my 98 Camry. I don't give a fuck who you are. I shit on anybody, truly yours, the idiotic bizarre.
My adolescent years weren't shit to what I do now. I never grew up, I was born grown, grew down. The older I get, the dumber the shit I get in. The more ignorant the incident is, I fit in. Ignoring the shit, how boring it gets when there's no one to hit. I don't know when to quit, throwing a fit.
No.
I know I'm a bit flaky, but they make me. It's they who wake me and say they can take.
Come on.
It's they whose legs I break and make achy. Cause they who mistake me make me so angry.
I shit on you.
Spit on you, start pissing and do the opposite on you. You aren't listening, I said I'll cop a squat on you. Start spilling my guts like chicken cordon bleu. And straight shit like Notorious Big did to that bitch on that skit on his last album. Pull my pants down.
I'll shit on you.
Shit on you, I don't care who you are.
I'll shit on you.
I don't give a fuck about you or your car.
I'll shit on you.
Fuck your house, fuck your jewelry, and fuck your
car. I'll shit on you.
Fuck your wife, fuck your kids, fuck your family.
You.
Is Richard Pryor still alive? If not, I'm sicker than he was prior to him dying. Born brainless, this steel ain't stainless. Your blood stains are all over the steel, god dang it. Bitch, bring it. These niggas that I hang with, I hang you up naked by your ankles dangling. My knee, I stay strangling, I don't need your help. If you won't give me the pussy, I don't loosen my belt. I'm what your daddy's not, your mom's kinda cop. Your sister team crush, your aunt supply of rocks. Buck 50, cross your neck, bluff your tech. I beat you with a cross your check.
Yo, it's only right I jack the car keys and run. Spent all of my advancements on weed and guns. For fun, when I'm drunk, I run the truck through the weed house. Jump out and beat your peeps down worse than Steve's out. Put you in chokeholds, I learned last week from the policeman who caught me stealing weed from his Jeep. I see hoes biting, y'all don't wanna brawl. That's like Debo fighting, Peebo Bryson. Fuck what you hollering and yelling about. I'll reach in your mouth to pull your fucking skeleton out. Niggas get hit with a two-piece,
bling bling,
with a poisonous thing. I'm such a violent thing.
I'll shit on you.
Shit on you, I don't care who you are.
I'll shit on you.
I don't give a fuck about you or your car.
I'll shit on
fuck
you.
Fuck your house, fuck your jewelry, and fuck your
wife. I'll shit on
fuck
you.
Fuck your wife, fuck your kids, fuck your family.
I'll shit on you.
Once I get on two hits of X, my disc slips and disconnects. Till I walk around this bitch with a twisted neck, but still sit on the first bitch who disrespects.
I'll shit on
overreaction
you.
Is my only reaction, which only sets off a chain reaction. It puts five more zany acting maniacs in action. A rat pack and blackjack, a two pack in 9 millimeters, five criminals pulling heaters and spilling liters of blood like swimming pools. Shite the individuals, shoot at bitches too. A lot of people say misogynistic, which is true. I don't deny it, matter of fact, I stand by it. So please stand by it, the start of a damn riot. If you don't wanna get stampeded, then stand quiet. Boy, girl, dog, woman, man, child,
I'll shit on you.
I'll shit on you, I don't care who you are.
I'll shit on you.
I don't give a fuck about you or your car.
I'll shit on
fuck
you.
Fuck your house, fuck your jewelry, and fuck your
I'll show you.
I will fuck your wife if you fuck with me.
I'll show you.
You heard me, bitch.
I'll show you.
D12,
I'll shit on you.
Your life, your wife, your kids, your car.
I'll shit on you.
Your house, your spouse, your rings, your things.
I'll shit on you. I'll shit on you. I'll shit on you.
A lot of people ask me stupid fucking questions. A lot of people think that what I say on record or what I talk about on a record that I actually do in real life or that I believe in it. Or if I say that I want to kill somebody that I'm actually gonna do it or that I believe in it. Well shit, if you believe that, then I'll kill you. You know why? 'Cause I'm a criminal!
With a jagged edge, it'll stab you in the head. Whether you're a fag or les, or a homo sex, a math, or a trans or vest, pants or dress, hate fags, the answer's yes. Homophobic? Nah, you just heterophobic. Staring in my jeans, watching my genitals bulging. That's my motherfucking balls, you better let go of them. They belong in my scrotum, you'll never get hold of them. Hey, it's me, Versace. Whoops, somebody shot me, and I was just checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail? How many records you expecting to sell after your second LP sends you directly to jail?
Come on, relax, guy.
Child, help us destroy these demons.
Oh,
please send me a brand new car and a prostitute while my wife's sick in the hospital.
Preacher, preacher, fifth grade teacher. You can't reach me, my mom can't neither. You can't teach me a goddamn thing, 'cause I watch TV and Comcast cable. And you ain't able to stop these thoughts. You can't stop me from topping these charts. And you can't stop me from dropping each march with a brand new CD for these fucking retards. And the thing, it's just little old me. Mr. Don't Give a Fuck, still won't leave. I'm a criminal.
'Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a
criminal.
I don't gotta say a word, I just flip in the bird and keep moving. I don't take shit from no one.
I'm a criminal.
'Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess
I'm a criminal.
I don't gotta say a word, I just flip in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one.
Her mother did drugs, hard liquor, cigarettes, and speed. The baby came out, disfigured ligaments indeed. It was a seed who would grow up just as crazy as she. Don't dare make fun of that baby, 'cause that baby was me. I'm a criminal.
An animal caged to turn crazed. But how the fuck you supposed to grow up when you weren't raised? So as I got older and I got a lot taller, my dick shrunk smaller, but my balls got larger. I drank more liquor to fuck you up quicker than you'd wanna fuck me if I saying the word. My morals went when the president got oral sex in his Oval Office on top of his desk off of his own employee. Now don't ignore me, you won't avoid me, you can't miss me. I'm white, blonde hair, and my nose is pointy. I'm the bad guy who makes fun of people that die in plane crashes and laughs as long as it ain't happened to him. Slim Shady, I'm as crazy as him, and him and Kim combined.
The maniacs
in place of the doctor, 'cause Dre couldn't make it today. He's a little under the weather, so I'm taking his place. Oh, that's Dre with an AK to his face. Don't make me kill him too and spray his brains all over the place. I told you, Dre, you should've kept that thing put away. I guess that'll teach you not to let me play with it, eh?
Criminal!
Alright, look, just go up in that motherfucker, get the motherfucking money, and get the fuck up out of here.
Alright.
I'll be right here waiting on you.
Alright.
Yo, M.
What?
Don't kill nobody this time.
Alright.
Hi.
How you doing?
How can I help you?
Yeah, I need to make a withdrawal.
Okay.
Put the fucking money in the bag, bitch, and I won't kill you.
What? Oh my God, don't
I'm
kill
not
me.
Gonna kill you, bitch. Quit looking around.
Don't kill me. Just get
I said I'm
don't
not
kill
gonna
me.
Fucking kill you. Hurry the fuck up.
Thank you. Windows tinted on my ride when I drive in it. So when I rob a bank, run out and just dive in it. So I be disguised in it. And if anybody identifies the guy in it, I hide for 5 minutes. Come back, shoot the eyewitness. Fire at the private eye, hide the pride of my business. Die, bitches, bastards, rats, pets. This puppy's lucky I didn't blast his ass yet. If I ever gave a
to tell him what's on my mind. I guess I'm a
criminal.
I don't gotta say a word, I just flip in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one, I'm a
criminal.
Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a
criminal.
I don't gotta say a word, I just flip in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one, I'm a
criminal.
Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a
criminal.
I don't gotta say a word, I just flip in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one, I'm
a criminal.
Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm
a criminal.
I don't gotta say a word, I just flip in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one, I'm
a criminal.
Motherfuckers say that I'm foolish. I only talk about Jews, do you? Fools listen to music or do you just skim through it? See, I'm influenced by the ghetto you ruined. The same dude you gave nothing, I made something doing what I do through and through. And I give you the news with a twist, is just his ghetto point of view. The renegade, you've been afraid. I penetrate pop culture, bring them a lot closer to the block where they pop toasters and they live with their moms. Got drop roasters from botch robberies, niggas crotched over. Mommy's knocked up cause she wasn't watched over. Knocked down by some clown when child support knock. No, he's not around. Now, how that sound till you jot it down? I bring it through the ghetto without riding around, hiding down, ducking strays from frustrated youth stuck in their ways. Just read a magazine that fucked up my day. How you rate music that thugs with nothing relate to it? I help them see they way through it, not you. Can't step in my pants, can't walk in my shoes. Bet everything you worth, you lose your tie and your shirt.
Since I'm in a position to talk to these kids and they listen, I ain't no politician, but I kick it with them a minute. Cause see, they call me a menace, and if the shoe fits, I wear it. But if it don't, then y'all will swallow the truth, grin and bear it. Now who's the king of these rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics? Who could inherit the title? Put the youth in hysterics, using his music to steer it, sharing his views and his merits. But there's a huge interference, they're saying you shouldn't hear it. Maybe it's hatred I spew, maybe it's food for the spirit. Maybe it's beautiful music I made for you to just cherish. But I'm debated, disputed, hated, and viewed in America as a motherfucking drug addict. Like you didn't experiment, nah. That's when you start to stare at who's in the mirror and see yourself as a kid again. And you get embarrassed, then I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents. You fucking do good, it's too bad you couldn't do good at marriage. And do you have any clue what I had to do to get here? I don't think you do, so stay tuned and keep your ears glued to the stereo, cause here we go. He's jiggin' to a chicken, chicken. I'm the sinister Mr. Kiss, my ass is just a
renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to talk about anything,
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 anything.
Renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to holler about anything,
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 anything.
I had to hustle, my back to the wall, ashy knuckles, pockets filled with a lot of lint. Not a cent, got a vent, lot of innocent lives lost on the project bench. What you hollering? Gotta pay rent, bring dollars in. Buy the bodega, iron under my coat, feeling brave. A do-rag wrapping my waves, a pockets full of hope. Do not step in me, I'm awkward. I box lefty or often. My pops left me an orphan. My mama wasn't home. Could not stress to me, I wasn't grown. Especially on nights I bought something home to quiet the stomach rumblings. My demeanor, 30 years my senior. My childhood didn't mean much, only raising green up. Raising my fingers to critics, raising my head to the sky. Big, I did it, multi before I die. No lie, just know I chose my own fate. I drove by the fork in the road and went straight.
See, I'm a poet to some, a regular modern day Shakespeare. Jesus Christ, the king of these Latter-day Saints here, to shatter the picture in which of that is they paint me as a monger of hate and Satan, a scatterbrained atheist. But that ain't the case, see, it's a matter of taste. We as the people decide if Shade is as bad as they say he is, or is he the latter, a gateway to escape, media scapegoat, who they can be mad at today. See, it's as easy as cake, simple as whistling Dixie, while I'm waving the pistol at 60 Christians against me. Go to war with the Mormons, take a bath with the Catholics in holy water, no wonder they try to hold me under longer. I'm a motherfucking spiteful, delightful, eyeful, the new Ice Cube. Motherfuckers hate to like you, what did I do?
Huh?
I'm just a kid from the gutter making his butter off these bloodsuckers, cause I'm a motherfucking
renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to talk about anything,
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 anything.
Renegade.
Never been afraid what's on my mind at any given time of day. Cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to holler about anything.
Anything.
Renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day. Cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to talk about anything.
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 Renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day. Cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to holler about anything.
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 Dirty Dozen, Naughty Rotten Rhymer. Cursing that you play is worse than Marty Schottenheimer. You whacking in the motherfucker you bitch your style from. You ain't gon' sell 2 copies if you press a double album. Admit it, fuck it, while we coming out in the open, I'm doing acid, crack, smack, coke, and smoking dope then. My name is Marshall Mathers, I'm an alcoholic.
Hi, Marshall.
I have a disease and they don't know what to call it. Better hide your wallet, cause I'm coming up quick to strip your cash. Bought a ticket to your concert just to come and whip your ass. Bitch, I'm coming out swinging so fast that it'll make your eyes spin. You getting knocked the fuck out like Mike Tyson. The proof is in the pudding, the stats to Sean Holtman. I'll slit your motherfucking throat worse than Ron Goldman. So when you see me on your block with 2 blocks screaming fuck the world like Tupac, I just don't give a fuck. Talking that shit behind my back, Dirty Mac, and telling your boys that I'm on crack, I just don't give a fuck. So put my tape back on the rack, go run and tell your friends my shit is whack, I just don't give a fuck. But see me on the street and duck, cause you gon' get stuck, stolen, snuck, cause I just don't give a fuck. I'm nicer than Pete, but I'm on a search to crush a milk bone. I'm everlasting, I melt vanilla ice like silicone. I'm ill enough to just straight up dish you for no reason. I'm cold in the snow season when it's 20 below freezing. Flavor with no seasoning, this is a sneak preview. I dish your magazine and still won't get a weak review. I make your freak leave you, smell the Folgers crystals. This is lyrical combat, gentlemen hold your pistols. But I form like Voltron and blast you with my soda missiles. Slim Shady, Eminem was the old initials. Extortion, snorting, supporting abortion. Pathological liar, blowing shit out of proportion. Deluniest, zaniest, spontaneous, sporadic. Impulsive thinker, compulsive drinker. Addict, half animal, half man. Dumping your dead body inside of a fucking trash can with more holes than an Afghan. So when you see me on your block with 2 blocks screaming fuck the world like Tupac, I just don't give a fuck. Talking that shit behind my back, Dirty Mac, and telling your boys that I'm on crack, I just don't give a fuck. So put my tape back on the rack, go run and tell your friends my shit is whack, I just don't give a fuck. But see me on the street and duck, cause you finna get stuck, stolen, snuck, I just don't give a fuck. Somebody let me out this limousine, I'm a caged demon, on stage screaming like Rage Against the Machine. I'm convinced I'm a fiend, suiting up while this record is spinning. Clinically brain dead, I don't need a second opinion. Fuck dropping a jewel, I'm flipping the sacred treasure. I bite your motherfucking style, just to make it fresher. I can't take the pressure, I'm sick of bitches. Sick and nagging bosses, bitching while I'm washing dishes. In school I never said much, too busy having a head rush. Doing too much rush, had my face flushed like red blush. Then I went to Jim Beam, that's when my face sprayed. Went to gym in 8th grade, with the women's swim team. Don't take me for a joke, I'm no comedian. Too many mental problems, got me snorting coke and smoking weed again. I'm going to